How to hard reset Infinix Zero 8i. Step 1. Firstly, switch off the mobile by pressing the power button for a couple of seconds. Step 2. In the second step, hold down volume up and power keys for a few seconds. Step 3. Release the power button if the Infinix logo pops up. For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.